That coagulates the curds, it separates the curds and the whey. Feel free to stop me on any points that you're unclear of. But so when you came in, the curds and the whey were separated. It had a half an hour to set, and then I went in with the blades, with the wires, and cut those curds. And then we continued cutting them until they were the fine curds that you see here. And so that then has happened this morning, and this now turns for half an hour, stirs for half an hour, and that allows after 24 hours those curds there will be pressed into a round of cheese.
So the rennet makes the curds, and the bacteria eats the milk sugar.
Yes.
And so the bacteria has really no other function than to eat the sugar, so to speak. Or just give it some flavor or taste or something.
It plays along with the consistency and the texture of the curds themselves. And we've got cows here from 6 different farmers.
Oh.
And the cheese is divided amongst those farmers depending on how much milk they're contributing to the pot.
Mm. How long will a cow be productive? Thank you. How many years do they?
Very dependent on much lower sugar content. We're now heating it, so it's much hotter than it was before as well. We're now at 42 degrees. The burn temperature is 52 degrees, and that is bringing the bacteria count from these dangerous bacteria down, killing, I think it kills about 98% of the bacteria, and that allows the cheese to be very robust and very safe. There's more. Basically, there's the diet of the cows, which is going to change the taste of the milk, which is going to change the taste of the cheese.
Okay.
The size of the curds is going to change the moisture content. Mm-hmm. And then the way that it's pressed and the way that it's ripened, how much salt there is.
Yeah, and I guess some cheeses will add extra spices or herbs.
So the sizes of our rounds vary. Yes, it's plastic. But it's a very simple design. This rope you can just adjust and overlaps to make it smaller. And then this weight presses, and looks a lot different to any other dairy, stable. Basically, the cows. We're part of a. Because Simmentaler, we use the Simmentaler cows. We support the pure to keep the race pure.
Okay.
So we have these stickers around for that, and their qualifications go, and then different.
Yeah,
curds need to be dry enough so that they can be pressed into a to what might be a cheese. And it also has a texture. These are warm containers for our culture, to warm up the culture, to bacteria can multiply so that we can use that culture for tomorrow.
Ah, okay.
So actually we'll warm this up, put it in a hot water bath.
Bubble.
Yeah,
Schon gestern, wenn ich jetzt ja auch so sehe, ich habe das abgestellt, ich habe morgen noch.